Arg, it's Captain Reviews here. Hey guys, welcome back to Epic Reviews, and today, Captain Reviews has a question for you. Have you seen Captain Jack Sparrow? Have you? Huh? I can't do that anymore. Alright, so let's get to this. But have you seen him, guys? Have you seen Captain Jack Sparrow?
I'm looking for him. He owes me some money.
Alright, so I just want to have a little fun here. This is going to be a general unboxing, as you all used to. But for the new subscribers, I got something very exciting for you all. And I got, this is the Captain Jack Sparrow toy made by Hot Toys. You can see this is what it looks like. This is the front of the box. He's played by Johnny Depp. Also played a lot of other good movies. And this is from the movie called Pirates of the Caribbean. So Captain Jack Sparrow. You see, this is the front of the box. The side of the box. This is the back of the box. And this is the other side of the box. So it's pretty cool. You can see up close. You see Captain Jack Sparrow. Well, that's the name of it. DX, supposedly. But this is made by Hot Toys. Alright, and so let's get this guy opened up. And that's what we have here. And it comes with this. I don't know what this is, because one of my eyes is covered with an eye patch. So I'm literally just looking out through one eye. See that? Okay. Then you got the captain himself, Captain Jack Sparrow. I have to be careful, this thing doesn't fall off. This is what it looks like. You know, it's in that nice casing. You can see it has the head, the additional head scope. Okay. All right, and I know there's something under here, so let me pull this out. But you can see, this is what it looks like up close. And also, put that finger. Also come with this giant wheel. You can see, yeah, this thing is huge, so I can't wait to get this thing opened up. Yeah, so this is what it looks like up close. You can see all the stand and all that nice stuff in there too. So, well, all right, well, this is just a general unboxing. I can't wait to do a full review of this guy. I'm gonna have some fun with him for sure. I'm gonna probably do a little skit for you, a skit for you all as well. Being dressed up as a pirate. Cause after all, I am looking for Jack Sparrow. He owes me some money. Bandicoot. But thank you guys for watching the video. This is gonna be just a general unboxing as usual. So, you know, click the like button, subscribe, click the notification button, and as usual, leave a comment down below what you think of this Captain Jack Sparrow, all the movies he played in with this the Pirates of the Caribbean. Alright, and thank you all for watching again. Oh guys, I forgot to unreveal the stuff behind it, because I had the eye patch on my eye, so I couldn't really see that well. But as you saw, you take this thing off, and behind here shows the guns and stuff as well. So it does come with the guns. You can see that nice lighting of it. Okay, also I miss that there is a little thing inside here. You can also, it comes with that little reading. You can read it for yourself. You know, it's too small to see, but hey, if you ever get this thing, at least you know that's something to read on the box. So, and this is the special edition, also. So, let me make sure there's nothing else behind here. Oh, it is something behind here. So, you take this the wheel part out, and there is the extra stuff. I will show this stuff in the full review, but it looks like some type of
at the platform for the wheel to hold on, which I will show in the floor view. I took all the stuff off because I had a problem seeing without with the eye patch. It was messing with my eye, but it's also what it comes with. Sorry, I missed that little part, so I'm glad I was able to catch it. And you're always used to it, I'm always losing stuff. Well, if you didn't show it in the video, so. Alright, thanks.